house right now. Woo!
Thank you.
most gorgeous evening for this. Aren't we lucky? We are so happy to have a chance to play in our own beautiful city, beautiful downtown LA. Doesn't happen often. Happened to be the first kicking this series off. It's a fabulous series. Come out. And aren't you smart for knowing about going on the website and getting passes? Who knew? So a long, long time ago in a garage not terribly, terribly far away from here, Susanna, Debbie, and I got together for the first time to play some music together. We found each other through an ad in the paper.
Yes.
And we also found our beautiful bass player, Ms. Annette Zelenskis.
We met up in the garage of my parents' house. Remember?
Well, I remember.
The weird thing was we decided to be a band that night. That's kind of fast.
It's like getting married on the first date.
Yeah, that's sort of what happened.
So we're going to play some songs to you right now that came from our very first EP, which the four of us recorded in 24 hours. Just for fun, we're going to go way, 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 way back. Yes.
You look so cool.
Do you want to have a conversation?
Is
there something you'd like to say? Is there something you'd like to ask Debbie? Ask Debbie Peterson body. How is it that you play drums and sing at the same time, Debbie Peterson?
No bloody clue.
Let's find out.
I don't want to wait in line. I'm
Fabulous, fashionable, psychedelic rock and roll band, Best Coast! We love bands that rock guitar. All right, enough of the feedback. Let me make some feedback. What happened? We're gonna have feedback. This is Psychedelia Man. It's another great guitar band that we love desperately, called Big Star.
Yeah!
Big Star!
Yeah!
you for still being here. Another moldy old.
To Jay, my husband of 25 years. But she knew what she wants. It's his favorite.
It's very telling.
I've never dedicated this song to Jay.
Oh, that's sweet. I find it interesting that you choose the song about a woman who doesn't know what she wants,
yeah,
but she's
and
hard
he's
to please.
Never mind. Never mind. But she knows me. She knows me so well.